What to do if you're running out of gas? Condensation. A euro condensation can form in the empty part of your gas tank. In the winter, that condensation can freeze, collect into icy blockages in your fuel lines and create problems with starting your car. Best way to avoid this happening is to keep your tank more than half full during the winter.